What's up, Janana?
Charles. Okay. Good. 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 Excellent family, we've got a lot of sharing. Keep it rolling, Frank, keep it rolling. It's a family distance. Oh, we're still doing more.
Yeah, they're still doing it. Everybody's
family. Get ready.
You know how you just want it? Want one.
How you been?
Nice shot. Beautiful.
I've unlocked it. Okay.
A new SMS for Mayo.
I got it.
Absolute family, we'll share everything else, and we'll keep on sharing.
Yeah.
Also, ladies, keep on going.
Gotcha.
Family, as you can see, this is our foundation energy to introduce you to everyone. And not bring you into a project where you don't know where it started from and everything. So everything has been video documented and all the paperwork and legal stuff has been put together. So we have all of the things organized for you. Now we're on the way to go visit actual land. And then we're gonna go down by the beach community that's not too far from our actual land. So a lot of things are gonna be typed up nice and neat and put together. If you really have interest, we want you to take your time and process everything, but everything is gonna be on our website within the next few weeks on africafortheafricans.org. And family, now let's keep enjoying this foundation site to be, you know, just excited about this foundation here.
Do we go back to the first or do we walk down?
What's that? Yeah, big guy.
I hope my dude still got my phone. He set my phone down somewhere. I'm gonna walk over here and see this dude. Yeah, my phone? My phone? Oh, thank you.
Well, you forgot?
Yeah, I did. I hit my pocket, man. I was like, whoa.
Family. I gotta go back
over
there,
Bob.
You don't have to
travel
on that truck.
Okay.
Let's
start.
Okay.
So we'll go there to have a look at that. If you want more, it's entirely up to you. Now, when we are past, when everything is sorted, if you want to talk about our past, you will be able to do it. Yes, we did it.
Lucky is wet. Good.
You are asked for.
Yes, I'm going to tell you.
Okay. But you see, the idea is to get more
things.
And it's not too much.
It's one thing.
Family, I was telling Nana that all the business that we do that I've built in the last 13, 14 years from the Africa Tourism Investment to the woman in technology, which provides all different phases of technology service, consultation, and training, troubleshooting, things like that. We're looking to move to this community, so that's what we've been searching for around the country, finding the right home where we can share. And sometimes we've been blessed with all of the knowledge. You know, and just like we have to learn, you know, we don't speak the local language, so we have a chance to also be taught, you know, be learning, you know, with sharing, right, Mrs. Venus? And this is one of my experts here on community development. Come on. One of my experts is on community development, and we're going to be working together to build from the ground up. So now you like the foundation when we started, right? You got to know who's involved, and it's not just some mystery of people that.
Here.
That's a man himself right there, the paramount chief.
Yes. He wants to come back to build and leave a legacy for our children's children.
I'm going to be part of your group.
Yes.
Absolutely.
You
should be one of my IT students.
Come on, I'll get time.
Oh, yes, you want to come on? I'll tour you around Ghana.
All right.
You live in your own country, you don't get a chance to enjoy it.
Oh, that's why it's a fun.
Yes, we go to these wonderful places.
Go and be that way, and then run and take my leave. Yes, other than that, no.
Absolutely, I can
the work is always taken away from the house. The work takes me away from the house for most of the time.
You have to have the rings. Family, what we're going to do is disclose right now, and then we're going to get everybody back on the bus, and we're going to see the land. So keep it strong.